need a job, don't have the training, don't have your GED, don't speak English, don't have the money, come on over to South Texas College Department of Continuing Education and we'll help you with the training, with the tuition, with English classes, and to also help you obtain your GED. Hi, my name is Elizabeth Hernandez, and I am here to talk to you about the Partnership for Workforce Training and Continuing Education. The unemployment rate here in Texas is the highest. Here in the Star and Cameron and Hidalgo County, we have 9% unemployment rate. We here at South Texas College Department of Continuing Education, we offer customized training to area businesses, industry, and the community to help you get a job. Training programs are tailored to the client's needs in content, schedule, and location. We here at Continuing Education develop a prepared workforce by offering technical and vocational programs for those seeking direct career preparation and credentials suitable for employment in today's business and industry. We have customized workforce training for those companies that are seeking to help their employees upgrade their skills. We also have apprenticeship programs that help individuals in areas such as construction and manufacturing. We also have grant-funded training that will help you pay for training in areas such as technical programs like your CNA that we have. We have phlebotomy. We have also pipe welding. We have the computer assistant program. We have medical records for medical billing medical billing and coding. We have accounting programs, and we have other programs that are also available. These are short technical programs that do not require a high school GED, but will give you an industry recognized certification that will help you get a job. We also have ESL classes. We have also GED preparation classes that will help you get your GED. Here at Continuing Education, we encourage lifelong learning by offering continuing education courses to those interested in changing careers, upgrading your skills, or seeking personal enrichment. Aside from those, we also have real estate classes. We have computer office courses, we have other health-related classes, we have arts such as cake decorating, floor arrangement for those individuals that want to go into those areas, such as want to have your own business or your own flower shop, your own cake shop. We have classes in those areas. We also have our transportation program, which is your CDL program, in case you want to work and obtain a job driving and having your CDL. We have served more than 15,000 individuals in the past 3 years. And we have received more than $10 million in federal and state grants through the Texas Workforce Commission, State of Texas Coordinating Board that help assist individuals that need that assistance. you don't qualify for these grants, we do also have low tuition rates that will help you pay for an industry-recognized certification that will help you get a job. We also have GED classes that will help you get your GED, because some of nowadays, a lot of the employers are requesting a GED. We also have ESL classes that help you learn English. So, need the help? Want a job? Need a training? Need to speak English? Come on over to South Texas College Department of Continuing Education, and we're committed to help you. Please contact us at this number right here, 683-2753. We're located at 3700 West Military Highway in McAllen, Texas. The sources cited are from the Valley Business Report, South Texas College, SADISTA, and the Texas Board of Business. Thank you.